Hello everyone, in this video we will go through making HTML program, and HTML programs are made on Notepad. Second thing, for saving your file you need the extensions .html or .stm, otherwise your file will not get opened in the web browser. So the very first starting tag is HTML. HTML is the starting tag. After HTML, head. This tag is not shown in the web page. After head, title. Suppose we give title education, then title close. For closing tag you will use slash. After title, head close, then body. In body you can give background color also by writing the command bg color equals inverted comma blue bracket close. After body you can give heading h1 as knowledge is the best investment, then heading h1 close using a slash sign. Heading h2, learn and practice, then heading 2 close. After that, body close, HTML close. Here our HTML program is ready to be displayed on the web browser. Second thing, what you will do, for saving your file you will go to file option, then to save as. When you will click on save as, the dialog box will get open. Write your name or anything, suppose like web page dot html or dot stm. Then you save your file on desktop. When you will go to desktop, you will see just above your file name, suppose your file name was web page. Here will be e-sign, that is web browser internet explorer. On double clicking, when you will open your file will get opened on a web browser. In the title at the top, you will see the title education, because here this is the title bar. The body color, that is the background color here, the background will be blue. And there will be written at the below H1 heading and S2 heading, which we wrote here as knowledge is the best investment and learn and practice. So this is the format for making HTML program, and this program you prepare on your computer and get displayed on the web browser. And tell me also that how many programs are getting displayed or not. You have to keep practicing making HTML programs. In a various, you can add image also and many other things, fonts, font size, and these all programs one by one we will go on practicing.